All right, now as a woman, I can tell you how incredibly often others have blamed female behavior on PMS or premenstrual syndrome. Even if it's a joke, for lots of women, PMS is a real nightmare. And the good news is that an Israeli company may have finally cracked the code to it. And here to tell us more about that is Vice President of Marketing at Lipogen, Rina Perry. Thank you for joining us. This is a very important topic that we need to discuss. Yeah, so can you first kind of break down what is PMS and what does your company do to combat it?
PMS refers to premenstrual syndrome. About 20% of the women suffer from PMS. And when we said suffer, we're talking about cognitive, we're talking about physical, and the most important one is the emotional symptoms. Those women's PMS start like 2 weeks or 1 week before the period, and it go away when the period starts.
Right.
So we're talking 20% of the women that suffer from that.
And they're dealing with this essentially half the year, right? Which is crazy to think about. So what did you do? What have you created here?
So what do we do for, usually Lipogen produce a supplement to optimize brain function. Mm-hmm. And when we are talking about brain function, we are talking about memory, concentration, stress reduction. And our latest innovation is Lipogen PMS. Is truly a unique formula for women who suffer from PMS. So as every product we conducted a double blind placebo clinical trial to ensure that this product going to work for those women.
So this is a food supplement? What is it
exactly? It's a natural food supplement.
Okay.
We're providing building blocks for brain performance, to regulate the brain.
And if you let's say I'm a woman that's dealing with PMS, do I add this supplement to my meals? How would I take this every month?
You have to take this supplement during the month. We have it in a two form. We have capsules and we have chewable tablets.
Wow, and is this available yet to the market?
We just finished the product. We just published this clinical trials.
We're all just waiting and hoping that this is going to come
soon,
out.
Soon it's going to be in the market. Very soon it's going to be in the market. Last February, we published our clinical trials in Elsevier. It's a very good peer review. We are very proud to be in it.
Well, I think that there's beyond just obviously helping change the stereotype around this issue. I think it's just important for people to understand that this is also a medical condition, right? Which is why there are supplements like this that can help you.
Yeah, you need to understand that some of these women, by mistake, diagnosed as bipolar. Because two weeks in the month, you are very happy, you are good, you are yourself. And then the other two, before your period start, till your period start, you depress. Some of these women doesn't want to go out.
It's a serious condition, and that is for sure. Thank you so much for joining us and telling us about this.
Thank you very much.